Harrier, sponsored here by Cobham. The takeoff roll, Cheese will go ahead and rotate the nozzles down and be airborne in about 150 feet of takeoff roll.
Now, how is he cooling the jets and the aircraft with all the extraordinary heat that, that these jets generate? Just it's convective cooling with air cooling?
Exactly.
Now, what is the mission of the AV-8B?
The mission of
Power comes up, so getting ready to go. Ladies and gentlemen, this is extraordinary. If you brought your video camera, you'll want to get a picture of this, but still find the still pictures. It's just been super extraordinary.
Just shy of the number today, guys.
I've never seen cheese.
Never seen me eat real fast.
Sounds kind of bad.
And just under 600 knots, ladies and gentlemen, well over 600 miles an hour. The AV-8B Harrier. As cheese sits in the cockpit and says, I cannot believe they pay me. He'll pick it up on the left wing tip of the photo pass, ladies and gentlemen. Cheese and controls the AV-8B Harrier. Get your cameras ready. The puffy white clouds and the beautiful blue skies.
We're going once in Salina, Kansas.
The only thing we can call that, you'll know in a minute why I call it the whisper pass, because in just a minute, we're going to see the AV-8B do something that no other jet in the world can do, and
can articulate in the hover.
Now, he's got a stick, he's got rudder pedals, but he's got some controls that other airplanes don't have.
Exactly. In hovering flight, the Harrier uses what we call reaction controls to execute pitch roll and yaw control. So, as he slows down, the hot air from the engine is ducted to the wingtips and the nose and the tail of the airplane to maintain control authority.
General
purpose free fall ordnance and all